Northeast. I've seen snow, or I thought I've seen snow.
I lived out there. I tell you, I lived out there twice. I lived outside of Palm Beach. That makes Minnesota look like it's snow. Now it gets cold. Minnesota gets the cold.
And you had to learn how to fly during boots.
Right, yeah.
But
that's
it was,
always fun.
I learned to fly at Flying Fire.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What was that?
Southwest.
Kind of reminds me of PDK.
But yeah, it's
maybe
fire.
They just own the rest of
it. There he is. How you doing?
Late, but actually, it's just New York.
Is it Italian?
So we got a pretty
good
one. Yeah, 10 registered.
20.
Yeah,
that's
pretty good.
Any word on the contract?
Well, you got a headlight. But it was on the way.
Well, yeah.
Mira este otro chiquito.
Este es otro Lotus.
Joder.
I need it back, man.
Okay.
I know. I know it.
Esa marca también. La nave en la época de Egipto. De Egipto.
Inglés también.
Ajá.
Yeah, imagine this thing, you know, driving down the European road. We may have met before. I'm Mark Coast.
How
are you?
Oh, hi.
And I've watched live streams with you before. You're actually dad. I made a comment. You said, Mark. Anyway, thanks for coming to the show.
Good turnout. Yeah. It's great. Well, that's a good mix. It's coming on the window, so.
Okay.
Woo! Good thing is most of it landed on my shirt.
I'm not going to lie.
jumping on your Kickstarter campaign and give you money.
That's cool.
All downhill, right?
Yeah, I've been driving.
I used to, when I was a kid in the 60s, I used to bale hay with a Land Rover.
Yeah.
Power takeoff shaft on them. I used to pull the baler and bale hay.
Yeah, my 88 had a
rear quickie. Yeah. And in England, I mean, never got so hot. It's bale hay all day, you know. Very nice. Nice, yeah, nice machine.
But yeah, this snorkel, I bent it once and we had to go back in and re this is the aluminum tubing that supplies the engines to C-130 motors.
C-130?
Yeah, it's C-130 fuel tube. Scraps? Yeah, scraps from the scrap barrel. But yeah, you know, it,
and this came from the Spitfire.
Yeah, not by the time they did this. They make them in different things, so I probably should have bought the one. I think that's a 16-week rate. I should have bought the 32 rate. But it gets warm enough. You know, memories of cold, of bathing in cold mountain stream in Colorado back in the 70s.
Hey, that's open. It's not even open.
They're not even open here.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go down and make sure I take up everybody's pictures. I'd like to think I'm completely open-minded, but when you've got to watch seven films per year,
You did too, it's in your bag. It's supposed to go on your dad. Who's in the back?
Where's the back?
I like the tickets. How you doing?
Hi. Couple people up know that it's easy.
Hello?
Do you want to get it? No? Okay. It's about to work out.
There's not much to it.
Oh no, no ice cream. They're closed right now. It's not open.
It looks very nice.
Thank you.
It's just an engine, a gearbox, and a chassis. That's
it. Perfect condition.
There is nothing else to it.
Wow.
They come down like this, and they're not straight across.
So it starts like right here.
Yeah, and it comes down. Those are like the seats that you...
That's the seats that come.
And that's how, and we kept saying, "Dang, get that!" So he said, "Get back here." Got it. So he drove up, and then we could see the guy.
Oh,
so he went and did a U-turn back around, and U-turn and just dropped. And then, well, luckily, we saw a naval guy come popping through the bushes. And so once we walked behind the bushes, there was the back gate.
Mm.
But and then that night, we went to see Danielle had been born,
oh,
and cool. way back to the hotel and face. And the guy grabbed the taxi and goes, y'all ready for the typhoon? We're like, what typhoon? I said, but it's coming tonight.
Oh, wow.
Like, oh, my God.
Rains of force, literally.
It really, I mean, yeah.
Okay, well, take a
sometimes they use cars like this for
there's een hele serie en ik kijk een Le Mans rally
van auto's die mogen niet meer kosten dan $500. De auto inclusief,
mag je dus dit is waarschijnlijk een auto die ze heel goedkoop gekocht hebben van de sloop een motor en dan mag je meedoen aan die rally of zoiets.
Dat is een begrip, Le Mans rally en race.
Yeah, they think it's weird that we drive on it's kind of a joke with some of those drivers. I say you drive on the wrong side of the road. They say no, you drive on the wrong side of the road.
Guys, wants to come take a look at the tablecloth inside the brown rust that we've already looked at.
Oh, now
I get to solve
you. I want to walk across the street here. They're really bad.
But the V is probably the only one that will fit in. You have to cut the thing
to adjust it.
But it's not hard at all.
Yeah. Well, it's beautiful.
I think the Alpine is not really. They give that impression because they're deep.
Good day, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah.
He said it had a lot more.
Right. Because before that, he had it. Some description. He said he was cramping them. Oh, there a lot of them are like that. They're just very tight. But the B has, the B is shorter than the MGA, but it has more room inside.
So, because there is a B, I suppose, one of the first.
Yes. Monocoque. Unit body.
I've just bought a mission.
Yeah. What year?
74.
Oh, nice.
And it's in response.
Is it the early 74 or late 74? Yeah. Is it locked on chrome or is it all rubber? Oh, okay. So early 74. So those blocks they call Sabrina.
Yeah, I do. Remember Sabrina?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That'll be my main concern.
Yeah.
If I had my steady driver. I mean, I'm sweating a considerable amount, so.
Nice.
Let's see here. Is this the original paint color?
That's what it is.
Matching.
He seems to be
good skill.
Yeah, he was, and then all this came back, and he had to go and get a recheck, and they said no.
Look at that puppy coming up.
It's perfect. We're in the mountains. It's been filtered through the limestone.